would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lay on me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how
good morning. Today is Tuesday, January 26th. I'm Chip.
I'm Reagan, and this is your Beaufort High Morning News.
The yearbook staff will have the last picture day for all staff and students, including senior portraits, on February 9th from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. No appointment is necessary. Pictures will be taken in the lobby of the Performing Arts Center. Virtual-only students who have pictures taken in December can pick up their proofs or picture packages in the front office. Face-to-face students will receive their packages from their first block teachers. If you have any questions, contact Ms. Wolf.
The Media Center will be closed all week and will reopen next Monday.
No exam today, since selected students will be taking the PSAT. Third block exam will be tomorrow, and fourth block exam on Thursday. Good luck!
Parents and students are invited to learn more about dual enrollment opportunities with TCL. The Zoom meeting will take place on Thursday, February 4th from 6 to 7 p.m. The Zoom link is on the screen.
Applications for AP Capstone are available now for Ms. Corbett in room 1221. The program is open to freshmen and sophomores. Deadline for applications is February 15th. See Ms. Corbett with questions or for more information.
Hey you, yes, you, in the green, white, and or black. The digital multimedia class, otherwise known as the morning news class, still has a few spots available for the first block next semester. Learn how to plan, shoot, and edit video projects, including the news. See Mr. Schwerin in room 7128, or your counselor, for more information.
The new tablet rollout begins this week for virtual students and next week for face-to-face students. Students will only receive a new device if they currently have a device to trade in or have paid the technology fee and signed the acceptable use policy. If the student owes for a device, the school must have an active payment plan on file in order to receive a new device. It is important that all teachers ensure that the students are sent according to the times provided. See the schedule on the screen for more details.
Have you ever wondered what it would be like to sing as a part of Voices? Now's your chance. Voices Spring Auditions are taking place soon. See Mr. Starr or a member of the choir if you're interested in making music with us.
Key Club will have a meeting this Thursday, January 28th at 4 p.m. Students can attend at school in Madam Marshall's classroom, room 1220, or virtually using our Zoom code on Google Classroom. Code is on the screen.
The Lady Eagles lost to Bluffton 27-49. Layla Warren led the Eagles with 19 points. The Beaufort High boys celebrated their senior night, and those boys shined as they defeated Bluffton 71-63. Ollie Holmes led the way with 21 points and 5 steals. Zyron Odom had a strong game with a double-double, scoring 15 points and 12 rebounds, along with Daniel Ferris, who also had a double-double with 10 points and 10 rebounds. Michael Dennison also had a great game with 15 points and 8 rebounds. The Eagles were stellar from the three-throw line, as they hit 12 of 13 free throws in the second half to help secure the win. The wrestling team came up short at the dual meet over the weekend, losing to both Brooklyn Casey and Hilton Head. On the day, Beaufort had two wrestlers pick up a double victory as Jeremiah Simmons pinned both of his opponents and Colton Ferris pinned one opponent and outpointed the other 16-2. Aiden Holt picked up his first pin of the season against Brooklyn Casey, while Peter Adam Bervinich picked up a win versus Hilton Head 16-6. You can find schedules, scores, and highlights for all Eagle athletics online at BeaufortHighEagles.com. That's your sports news. Go Eagles!
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Visit the YouTube channel and subscribe.
That's all for today. Have a great day.